Have you ever wondered why your hair gets tangled up and what you could do to fix that? Keep watching because I'm going to share some tips and tricks on how to prevent your hair from getting tangled up. It's no secret that maintaining healthy long hair requires good care. But despite a great hair care routine, you may still have to deal with knots and tangled tresses. The number one reason why your hair gets tangled is actually your hair type. So if you have thick and curly hair, you'll experience more tangling than the rest of us. And the second reason is because of dryness. Your hair probably lacks moisture, resulting in friction between your hair strands, leading to hair tangling. So the first and foremost way of preventing hair tangling is by using a good conditioner. Using a conditioner right after shampooing is going to smoothen your hair follicles and will bring back moisture in your hair. Keep the conditioner on for a few minutes and then rinse it off. Before you wash your hair, I would recommend removing knots and then jumping into the shower. Always use cold water as that is going to close the shafts of your hair, making them less likely to get tangled up once dry. Now, if I were to recommend you a conditioner, then this would be my pick. It is especially designed for dry hair and it will help you tame those unruly hair strands. On weekends when you have time, indulge in a good hair mask. I love this treatment mask as it softens and strengthens my hair and it repairs damage caused due to heat and chemicals. Use it weekly as an intensive repair treatment and give your hair an instant pick-me-up. Now, a good tip to avoiding hair tangling is by combing your hair regularly. I have been so guilty of not combing my hair at all, sometimes even for days. So ensure to brush your hair and swap your regular hairbrush with a wide tooth comb as it is going to help you comb through your hair without breaking the strands. Now before you use the comb, take your time to separate the knots. I know it's time consuming, but hair is precious, so it's worth it. This is especially true for those that do a lot of heat styling. Did you know heat styling is the number one reason for hair tangling? Heat styling damages the hair follicles, making them dull, dry, and more prone to tangles. Which is why you need this spray in your life. Ensure to use it on your hair before styling, and also ensure to use styling tools on a low to medium temperature setting. I hope you found these tips useful. If you happen to try them out, do let me know how they work for you in the comment section below. As always, do not forget to like, share, and subscribe to BeBeautiful. Until next time, bye!